events and celebutants across the country. Guys, this is our last and final video of 2008. It is! And I wanted to do something fun for you all because, you know, the holidays are here. Christmas, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa. I don't know how many of you celebrate Kwanzaa, but I grew up celebrating Kwanzaa every year with my family. And I hope that there are those of you out there also who will be celebrating Umoja, Kujichagulia, Ujima, Ujama, Ujima, and all the other seven principles, Nia, Kuumba. Wow. First, let me say this. For those of you who are going to be in the Baltimore, D.C., and Virginia area around the holidays, I want to let you know I will be at the Hippo Nightclub in downtown Baltimore on Christmas night with Sarah and all of my other friends so you guys can meet them. I get so many comments and messages and emails from you guys saying you want to meet me in person. So Christmas night is the perfect opportunity. I will be in downtown Baltimore for Hippo's Thursday night, which is the hottest night on the circuit for Baltimore, D.C., Virginia area. That's where I'll be. I don't know where I'm going to be New Year's, but I definitely will post it on my blog. So make sure that on New Year's Eve in the morning, you go to my blog so you can see where Zim Van Adams will be New Year's Eve night, so you guys can come out and see me there. And when you see me, bring your camera, take pictures, introduce yourselves. Don't be shy. No matter what I'm doing, don't be shy. You come up to me, okay? But I want to thank you all so much for giving me such a bountiful and prosperous 2008. You know, this has been an amazing period for me. I've gone through and endured lots of struggles and hardships, and life is not perfect, you know? I'm smiling today and I'm happy, but life still isn't perfect. And I thank those of you who, the thousands of you who have sent me such inspiring, motivating, encouraging messages. I know that a lot of times you all send me messages and you thank me for being inspiring. You thank me for saying certain things in my videos that have aided you and helped you along your journey. But I want you to know that without the encouragement and the support that you extend to me, oftentimes I don't think I would be motivated to even do another video, you know, or to do another article on my blog. Like, you keep me going. You really do, honestly. And I mean that sincerely and genuinely because, you know, I'm so many miles away from my family and my lifelong friends, and they all have lives of their own, so we don't get to see each other and speak to each other as often. I see you guys, you know, I see your videos and your messages to me more often than anyone, so it's like you all really feed me a lot of goodies, and so I have some goodies for you. You know, I did some photos a couple of weeks ago, because 2009, my blog is changing. I have one of the most prominent graphic designers in the California area working behind the scenes as we speak on the new Zim Van Adams blog. It's going to be amazing. We're going a whole lot more mainstream for 2009. So you're going to see a brand new blog. It's going to be a 360. So I took pictures for that. I took pictures for my new 2009 MySpace page, my new 2009 Facebook page, my new YouTube page. Well, the pages are staying the same. The decor is changing. So you guys are getting ready to get a sneak peek at all the photos that most people aren't going to see for a while. You guys get to see now. So go to Facebook and MySpace and comment and let me know how you love them, okay? So this video is fun. This is the final video of 2008. Zim Van Adams here. I'm going to be dancing to one of my favorite songs at the moment, Paranoid by Mr. Kanye West. His album is an artistic masterpiece. Go out, get it if you don't have it. It takes me, it transcends me to a whole new cosmic space. And you're going to enjoy the pictures. Before you send me messages asking me what song it is playing in the background for my pictures, it's my other second favorite song of the end of 2008, Blur by Miss Britney Spears. Nights alone. So now you...
The wrong thing, you good. Cause I can make it good, I can make it good, I can make it come, I can make it go. I can make it high, I can make it fly, make it touch the sky, hate me so. All of the time, hitting up with my ticket to my cell phone, let me know. You wanna kill a vibe, want another night, it's another fight. Oh, here we go, here we go.
Christmas night. Look at my vlog on New Year's Eve so you can see where I'm going to be New Year's Eve. Let's continue this journey together. Zim Van Adams, conquering the world, one word at a time. Until next time, Happy New Year!